You said light my cigarette. So I lied to my mom and dad. I jumped the fence when I ran. But we couldn't go very far.
It's like you're screaming and no one can hear.
You're the problem, Hannah. You're always the problem.
I stopped worrying about me a long time ago.
What the hell is wrong with you? Too much! Too much is wrong with me.
I'm what's wrong. Nothing I can do about it. If I'm not hurting myself, I am hurting everyone around me. There's nothing I can do about it. I'm broken.
Life is pain. I wake up every morning, I'm in pain. I go to work in pain. You know how many times I wanted to just give up? How many times I've thought about ending it?
I am not angry. I am in pain. And you put me here. The person who's supposed to love me more than anything.
I need you to calm down.
No, I can't. No. It hurts. Just make it stop. Please make it stop. It hurts. It hurts so bad, I can't breathe. I can't do words. I can't, okay? I shouldn't have to. I just need the pain to be gone.
How do you keep going when the worst thing has happened? What do you have to change inside to survive? Who do you have to become? I've had enough.
You broke me. You broke my heart. And I hate you because I still love you. And I hate myself even more for it.
How I feel inside me. I wish I couldn't feel anything, Sid. I wish I couldn't feel a damn thing.
It's the loneliness, it's I can't take it. And I only know one way to turn it off.